said, "You're drunk, you fool, you silly old fool." Oh, sure, you said this a bunch of times to him. So, let's try it. She said,
"You're drunk, you fool, you silly old fool."
Now God help us.
His horse ought to be.
He said to his wife,
"Horse ready to ride!
Tell the truth to me.
Why is there a horse in stable where my horse ought to be? I don't like change.
I don't like change.
She said,
"You're drunk, you fool, you silly old fool.
Drunk we cannot see. It's nothing but a milking helm
my mother gave to me. Many miles of the road he traveled, a million miles or more.
Saddle on a
milking horse
he'd
never seen before.
Hey,
you know, we need to get a new cow because that milk tastes awful.
Tuesday, Monday night,
when he came home from drunk, you cannot see.
There was a hat on the hat rack
where his hat ought to be.
So he said to his wife,
"Why is that a hat? What you said? Why?"
She said,
"You're drunk, you fool, you silly old fool. Drunk you cannot see.
It's nothing but a chamber pot me mother gave to me.
Many miles of road he traveled, a million miles or more."
It's a thing.
Not a thing, but
why would you put a chamber pot on?
A chamber pot size 6.5.
He had never seen before.
Never seen a reservoir tip on a chamber pot.
Tuesday night when he came home so drunk he cannot see. There was a coat on the coat rack
where his coat ought to be.
So he said to his wife,
"Tell
the truth to me.
There's a coat. Mike, who are you at?
It's a bear."
She said,
"You're drunk, you fool, you silly old fool. Cannot see.
It's nothing but a blanket that me mother gave to me.
Many miles of the road he traveled, a million miles or more.
But buttons on a blanket he had never seen.
She said, butt." The joke. We don't have to.
There were boots under the bed
where his boots ought to be.
So he said to his wife,
"Horse for you, wife!
Tell the truth to me.
Why are they? Why are they? Those are sandals."
She said,
"You're trying to fool you, silly old fool. I cannot see.
It's nothing but two turkey legs me mother gave to me.
That's a small turkey.
A million miles or more.
But laces on two turkey legs
he'd never seen before.
Sexy turkeys."
Nope. Tomorrow.
There we are.
On Thursday night when he came home so drunk he could not see.
There were trousers on the bed
where his pants ought to be.
So he said to his wife,
baby!
that my mother gave to me. Many miles on the road to travel, a million miles or more. With a mustache on a baby he had never seen before.
Why did you cut the head off?
I didn't hear.
You would be surprised what the best one could do to babies.
On the very last night when he came home so drunk, he could not see. His wife had something in her hand
where his thing ought to be.
So he said to his wife,
I got problems.
I got 99 problems, and quite frankly, that's one of them.
It's a big fall, too.
Drunk, you fool, you silly old fool.
So drunk, you cannot see.
It's nothing but a sausage that me mother gave to me.
Oh, I'm hungry. Take a bite. You won't. Do it.
Sausage.
All right, you knew you were genius.